Hey, what's up guys? My name is Josh, and today I'm going to show you how to send live video into an Overflow room. So check this out. We've got our camera one, our close-up shot right here, Panasonic UX180. It's a 4K camera, pretty slick, but the thing we like most about it is it has an SDI output on it. But the other thing we're doing here, I'll show you real quick, is we're actually taking an XLR input from a line out on the wall for the speaker's audio. So this is actually carrying our main audio today into our video switcher. Let me show you where the video switcher is at. All right, so boom, boom, boom. This is kind of our main production area. We're actually using Blackmagic ATEM stuff today in order to live switch. So this is our Blackmagic ATEM switcher, which is controlled by the Blackmagic ATEM software. It's pretty slick. And right here, this little doodad is our BoxCaster, which we're actually using a live stream to people elsewhere today. And we're just taking an HDMI feed from the back of the switcher. Here's our monitor, and I'll show you everything that we have here today. So we have our close-up shot, which I showed you with that first camera. We have our wide shot here, which is kind of like our stage setting shot. And then right over here is our PowerPoint presentation, which we're lucky enough today to be close enough to the presenter station that we can actually just take a live PowerPoint feed from a laptop and send it into the switcher. Let me show you that real quick. Okay, so coming out of the laptop, we're going HDMI out of the laptop into an HDMI 1x2 splitter. Now, very simply, this HDMI feed goes into the live projection that people in the room will be watching, and then this HDMI feed goes into our switcher so that people in the Overflow room can also see the PowerPoint presentation, because oftentimes PowerPoint presentations have all kinds of crucial information, like statistics and stuff like that, that if you didn't include it in the live switch, then people would miss that valuable information. So the back of our switcher has two program outputs. One is an HDMI output, which is going into our BoxCaster. The other is an SDI output, which we're using to send into our Overflow room. Now, I'm going to show you how that works. And here's the room we're presenting in. So this is our Overflow room, and it's got three projectors on the wall that each have a live feed of the other room. And all that's being done with this SDI line. And it goes right all the way up into this little guy right here, which is an MDHX decimator, which just converts an SDI signal into an HDMI signal and scales it down to the proper frame rate that we want it to be in. This MDHX sends an HDMI, converts to an HDMI signal, which goes into our Blackmagic Video Assist, which we're also using to record. So you see that little record button will record our mixed video feed. And then that just shoots an HDMI signal out right into this baby. And this HDMI input goes into all three projectors that you see in this room. Luckily, in this place, we only have to plug into one HDMI port and we get it on all three screens. But if you needed to do something else, you could also split the signal three ways into three projectors. Or if you only had one projector, you could go into the back of the HDMI input on that projector, and that's how you could show live video in the Overflow room. So that's about it for me today. I hope you learned something new. If you have any questions on our setup or you want to tell us about your setup, you can reach me anytime at techtips@boxcast.com or let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching.